Hey, how's it going, everybody? We're just setting up our live stream settings with our Streamlabs, and we'll be doing some of our Overwatch today. So I hope you all enjoy. Thank you, everyone who tunes in. And let's see if we have a good time. Welcome to the stream, everybody. Just give us a few minutes and we'll get everything rocking and rolling. Setting up everything the right way. Twitch working. Alright, we should be good to go. Hopefully. Things never work out the way they're supposed to, anyways. But we're gonna get into the game. Play some. But as you can tell right now, they got the Mercy, Pink Mercy charity event going on for the Breast Cancer Research Foundation. They cost about tax and all $16 and some change. I know we have not purchased it yet, but probably by the end of the stream, if we get enough viewers and enough people in the comment section below, we will go ahead and do the donation. So y'all hit up that chat section down below, like the video, follow, subscribe. And we will do our donation to the Breast Cancer Research Foundation. And we will play a little bit with Mercy. We'll go into the, where is it at? Yeah, there it is. 8-player free-for-all, Chateau Guerre, Deathmatch. And we can play some of that down there. But only if y'all decide to like, subscribe, or follow me on Twitter. Let me know what you want to do. But give me a minute. I'm just getting that chat set up. I'll be back in 2 seconds. As always, don't forget to be afraid to hit up the comment section below. We have our live chats up and running on Facebook on Twitch and YouTube. Yes, we are an interactive channel. Whatever y'all want to talk about, we will gladly talk about. So what's everybody up to today, huh? Everyone have a good time? Everybody enjoying themselves on this lovely Thursday? Been a nice day today. Haven't done much. It's my first day back from work. You know, I only work 4 days on, 4 days off, so this will be my first stream of the week. If y'all haven't already, check out Facebook and Twitter, and you can see our lineup for the week with the videos we're going to be doing the next couple days. Just a wee bit on my end. Get the stuff really, really loud. Is it back to 30? Let's play with some mercy here. Look at that, already rocking and rolling with Miss Mercy right now. The other reason I like Mercy is that she heals herself gradually over time. That makes it even better. Oh, I had to reload. Crikey. Well, hey there, Plushy Gaming. How's it going? Ain't seen you in a while. Got him. Oh, it's no problem. Ain't nothing wrong with watching multiple streams at one time. Frickin' McCree. Look at that, we're up 3 viewers. That's what's up. Hey, how's it going? Got a total of 5. Y'all don't forget, we're going to take the vote downstairs on the comment sections. Y'all like, follow, subscribe, and we are going to purchase the Pink Mercy skin for the Breast Cancer Awareness Foundation. That's why we're playing with Mercy right now, because enough people, you know, vote on it, and we get enough people in on this view, on this stream. And we will make that donation to the Breast Cancer Awareness Foundation today by purchasing that pink skin Mercy. can tell we're in second place right now using Mercy. She'd look a lot better with that breast cancer awareness skin, I'm telling you. Where y'all make the donations and the donation option. You'll get your little shout out up on the screen, and we're going to try to, or we can have y'all, you know, donate to the donation. Make it a lot easier. That way, if y'all want to be charitable and contribute, there's your option right there. If you donate to the page, it'll be donating towards the purchase of the breast cancer Mercy. You would also be our first donator if you actually ever decided to donate, because we have had no donations to this channel so far. Second place still with Mercy. That's not bad, y'all. And again, y'all hit up that comment section. Like, share, subscribe, follow. And if you feel like it, make a donation, and your donation will go towards the purchase of that Breast Cancer Awareness Foundation Mercy. And we will play some more 8-player free-for-all with that Mercy that y'all have helped contribute to donate. And we finished in second. Third? Okay, third's still not bad. Third is never too bad. Top four, always a win. It's a win. So thank you everyone who's just tuning in and still here. As you can tell, our lighting's a little bit different because we're actually using some sun. That's why I look a little bit whiter than usual. Instead of using our lamp setup. Got the door open, got everything. Got some sunshine in this house. No sunshine when she's gone. All four of my viewers that are here, thank you for tuning in. And again, we are going to be playing with some Mercy. We are playing with Classic Mercy because we don't have anything else right now. But as you can tell, we're actually pretty good at Mercy and combative mode. Okay, I'm just trying to check on something real quick. Bada-bing, bada-boom. There's the thing running greatly. Alright, getting in the game. Continue. Biscuit. I Mercy. We're struggling a little bit, but we're going to make it work. Got her! We took each other down and hurt like warriors. Killed myself, so we lost the kill. Crap. We're struggling this round. We're struggling. Bit of a dog fight. Damn, Junkrat. And we got play of the game, folks. Look at that. If that doesn't deserve a like, share, subscribe, or a donation, I don't know what does. We didn't get top four, but we got fifth place in that one. And like I said, enough of y'all down there. Subscribe, follow, or make a donation. We will purchase that new Mercy skin for the Breast Cancer Awareness Foundation. It's a lot easier for me to say in an accent than it really is just in English. Don't know why, but it just comes out a lot smoother to say Breast Cancer Awareness Foundation. Annoying Circle Mercy, I need healing. I told myself, I need healing. Yeah, we're just holding on. So what's everybody up to, huh? Y'all hit up that chat down there while we're waiting. We're looking for a game. We've got nothing else to do. Might as well. Still mess around with some stuff. Yeah, sorry, I'm not talking as much at the moment, just trying to set some stuff up. Alright, now we got our subscriber notifications up. Ready to rock and roll. Yeah, needs 5 kills to win. Let's see what we can do. Coming into a late game. But oh well. First encounter, 1 kill. It's gonna be me. Or is it? It was me! Woo! I was the final kill. We're in that game for what, like 2 seconds? That's a nice looking Bridget costume. Look at that, all 3 viewers out there in Twitch land. How's it going? Y'all just joining. We are playing some Mercy on the 8-player free-for-all. We get enough donations, or we get enough people that want to donate, or think we need to go ahead and purchase it, hit up that comment section below. Like, follow, subscribe, something. And we will make that donation to the Breast Cancer Awareness Foundation today and get that pink Mercy, as you can see, is on screen right now. Just means if you donate, you've helped contribute to the Breast Cancer Awareness Foundation. And we get enough donations, we'll actually gift some of those. So if y'all want to add me on Overwatch as a friend, and we get enough donations, I will pick someone in my friends list to also donate one to. So that's why we're playing as Mercy today. Son of a biscuit. And also, yes, every like, follow, subscribe, and donation does get a shout out on here. Because it pops up on my notifications, and I will say hello. Thank you for whatever you donated. And your thoughtless gesture will not go unnoticed. You will get your credit where credit is due. So y'all don't have to worry about that for sure. Now, since we're talking about doing donations for different organizations, I was thinking about one earlier while I was making my coffee this afternoon, and I'm a big animal lover. I love going to the zoo. I love taking my daughter there and spending time with her there, and I wanted to do a live stream event, probably here in the near future if enough people are going to participate, and take up donations for a local zoo we have around here, the Ellen Trout Zoo. It's here in East Texas, and I just, you know, want to help give out donations. And here recently, they are actually trying to acquire enough donations to get a new gorilla habitat at their zoo. So, you know, that would be awesome to help out and be at another animal sanctuary for a species that is not doing so well here recently with our human nature and destroying the rainforests and whatnot. So it's something I'd like to do for them, and then do a live stream while we're down there donating the money to them and thanking everybody who did do a donation. If y'all would be interested in something like that, y'all just let me know. But again, if you donate today, it'll be for the Breast Cancer Awareness Foundation and towards purchasing the Pink Mercy skin that is available today. New Jay with the hood. Son of a bitch. Got another one. Yeah, road hogging bastard. Genji coming for revenge of his brother. Fuck are you both? Fuck are you a total road hog? Gidim Hanzo. This got smothered. Great job, Bergenchi. Gracias. You stinker. Ugh, fifth place. And now, lady and germs, our chat box is up and on the screen. So, now we can get back into the game. That's a merci. Merci beaucoup. Stinker. You snothead. You snothead. Yeah, damn ratty junker. Also, we do need some auto hosting over here. So anyone on Twitch that wants to auto host, I would sure appreciate the support. At least helps the channel grow and get other people to see the gameplay. So close. Welcome to the stream, everyone who's just joining. How's it going? We are taking donations for the Pink Mercy for the Breast Cancer Awareness Foundation. So feel free to donate. Y'all hit up that chat. It's set up already. Leave y'all's feedback down in the comment section below as well. Let us know what you think of our streams. Ugh, supercharged. No. No tactical advantage. Genji from behind. So close. But not by much. Got him. Crap, 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 crap. Nikes. Second place, not too bad. So welcome everyone who's just tuning in. I hope you all enjoying it so far. Let me know what you think down below. And we got us a loot box. Let's see what's inside the loot box. What's in the box? Okay, that's not what I wanted to do. That's what I wanted to do. That's why I clicked on it. Hey, we got a pink one. Let's see, victory pose. Equip. Said this where we're here and we're clicking back in already. So yeah, let me know what y'all think about that. Actually taking up a collection and donating it to a local animal foundation, aka the zoo, to help them get better enclosures and help support the wildlife and getting new habitats for injured and endangered species. I like stuff like that. So, hope there's folks out there too that like to help animals as well. It's very nice of you to help out the beings that can't really help themselves. Ready for battle. And y'all are more than welcome to add me as a friend and come play with me on here and become a part of the stream yourself. And you steal my kill. Outstanding. She's just smoking it up right now. She already got freaking 8 kills. Smoke me. She is just killing it. I'm telling you, she is doing great. And I say she because it's a female character. Oh, the brigette! Got him.
Of the game.
Sweetheart, could you bring me my coffee cup, please?
Uh-huh. And a bottle of water.
Mm-hmm. I think I set it in there.
What?
That's my coffee cup. Jameson Fox. Apparently that's the junk rat's real name. Jameson Fox. Oh, thank you.
Can I cook a pizza?
You can.
Like my hot dog?
Pizza. Yeah, this is actually the zoo right here. The Ellen Trout Zoo of Lufkin, Texas. It's a little bit of a drive from here, but I enjoy going there. They are most famous for their hippopotamus. That's actually where it all started a long time ago. Well, not really too long ago, but longer than most of us have been around. They were donated, the Ellen Trout family was donated, gifted a hippopotamus. And they needed a place to put the hippo. They needed to be able to afford it a little bit better. So they started, you know, charging to have people come in and help take care of the hippopotamus. And from there on, they got another hippo here recently. The first hippo they had ever had, he passed away a few years ago. But as of today, they have two new hippos. They have lions, a couple tigers. It's not even a very big zoo. It is more of an animal sanctuary. But it is just beautiful and awesome, and I enjoy going there every time. My little one just loves it. All the birds. Yeah, and they're trying to get more animals. Like I said, they're trying to get donations going up to get a new gorilla habitat, and that way they can. Oh yes, they do have.
They do not have elephants.
Do not have elephants. They have giraffes. They have rhinoceros.
Hippos.
And hippos. They've got some good animals. They've got a lot of, you know, talking and playing, frying my brain. But they have a lot of awesome animals there. Your favorites, your basics, and it's just an all around nice place. The staff is friendly and helpful if you have any questions or need anything. And we just killed ourselves. We just killed ourselves. And. Yep. We're back to zero. Woo! And yeah, that's why I would like to take up a donation and donate to them and help them expand their zoo. But today we are worried about the Breast Cancer Awareness Foundation. And any donations collected today will go towards purchasing the Pink Mercy costume, which all proceeds go towards the Breast Cancer Awareness Foundation. So y'all keep that in mind while you're watching. And if not, we got enough people that want me to actually donate to the cause. I will gladly donate to them because I have had family members that have suffered from breast cancer and passed away. And I'll probably just end up donating myself if no one else wants to help contribute. But I'm giving y'all the opportunity to get your shout out, give the donation to help out, and with a donation to the Breast Cancer Awareness Foundation. I know it's a huge thing here in America. I'm pretty sure it's a huge thing all the way around the world. You know, cancer is no joke. And they need as much money to help for research as possible. And I think this is an awesome way of Blizzard and their Overwatch team to help raise money and contribute. And help y'all get involved and, you know, show that you care. And we're back to one kill. You had me in your sights. And we made up for our muck up earlier, except we should have 5 instead of 4. But we ended up killing ourselves. Don't we all?
Salty.
Well, thank you, sweetie. rains from above. Elvira. And we only need 8. I got hit with the crossfire. Two kills. One kill. Oh, just got on a kill streak. If he gets it soon enough, we'll finish in the top 3. Yep. Top 4. Great. Alright, that's not bad. Let's see. I'm gonna put that spray under. I'm gonna equip that. Yeah, look at that. There's it. I like that one. That's very nice. And the Torbjorn victory pose. Tis nice. Tis very nice. So, welcome everybody. Still tuning in or just tuning in. Thank you everyone who's still hanging around and showing some support. Oh, 4 of you, my 2 Twitch viewers, my 2 YouTube viewers. How's it going? Say hi in that chat section. Let me know who you are. Let me know who's supporting my channels. I sure do like the appreciation. Let's do it. Snikes. Apparently, he wasn't a fan of confrontation. It's a baguette. Oh, we're slacking. We're slacking. That blossom. Adam Brigitte. She got all metallic on us. I'm gonna take her down, I promise. Damn, Junkrat. The Death Blossom. That wasn't too bad. Hello to everyone still watching, and thank you for your support you've been showing right now. Don't forget to hit up that comment section below, like, follow, subscribe, whatever y'all feel like you need to do. And if you do like, follow, and subscribe, make sure you check out the social media pages, our Facebook and our Twitter. They're down there in the ticker right there below, right there below. And also the links are in the description below if you're on YouTube. And then any and all donations will be going towards the Breast Cancer Research Foundation, because we will be purchasing the Mercy with any donations that we receive today. You'll get your shout out, you'll get a thank you. It will not go unnoticed. Yeah, we are using Streamlabs, so everything and anything will pop up on the screen.
He's with Baby Hope. You want it on too?
Yeah, turn it all the way up.
And move it back over here.
It works out. Sorry about that, folks, trying to get the lights set back up since it is getting a bit dark outside now. Meep. Got her. It's like these two keep having a Genji off to see who's the better Genji. Shimmy their biscuit. No. Shadow. My hero is actually a heroine. What the hell just happened there with me not being able to fire? Got her. These 3 kills. That wasn't me though. Shit. Okay, so the base of the kissing is power stuff that we've had a lot of. Did I do that? Me. Just joining. Hello, hello, everyone who's been here. Sure do appreciate all the support. Y'all don't forget to auto host over there on Twitch. Like, share, follow, subscribe. Become a member of the Annoying Gaming family. Get you a little shatty shout out up here on the screen. And y'all don't forget, if you donate today, you will get your shout out. And a big thank you to the donation. Towards the donation of getting the Pink Mercy skin. For the Breast Cancer Research Foundation. Any little bit helps. Hopefully, get enough participation and people saying hello and whatnot, I'll just purchase it right out of my pocket. But if you actually wanted to help out, you have that option. Oops. Yeah, it is a $16 skin. With your donation gets you the skin, but it is a minimum $16. So
it's a little pricey. That's why we're doing a little bit of a raise, try to raise up the monies for it.
Why is everyone ganging up on the Mercy? And I killed myself. We've been doing that a lot here lately. Oh, damn. Headshot City. Damn, girl. She got that Widowmaker on. Bleak. But they come back for revenge. Like Reaper. But they Mercy.
Oh,
little bit of laggy. You understand it. Why the laggy leg? Why the leg? I'll be watching you. I'll be watching me. I don't know the song that well. I'll be watching you. Chateau Le Sequier. Can I have a gun? The Valkyrie is online. Come on, go down. Woo!
itchy, itchy, itchy. Mama. Havada. What the hell? I just walked off. Yeah, we lost one. I guess she's on her way back with Mia. Has she just texted me? Fifth place.
Sports system for our
We were gonna play some something else. Elimination. Low gravity, Mr. Heroes. Let's do some quick play. Maybe now everything should be updated on Twitch a lot better. Skirmishing, we really don't care about that. We can continue to update. Now maybe that we got our settings set up correctly. Maybe we'll get a little bit better now. Blah, blah, blah. Stone Heart. single person was on this payload. And I didn't have a single Twitch setting set up to actually have viewers be able to find that I'm playing Overwatch for the past hour and a half. Back in my day, we'd already have this payload delivered already. Oh, we just rolling on through this. This has got to be the quickest escort I've ever done. Ba-ba-booyah. Don't forget, if you're one of my followers, to set me up as an auto host. Would really, really help us out. We're not going to be playing this too much longer because about 10 o'clock, so in here in another hour and a half, I'll be going to the gym for a little bit. But when I come back, we'll probably end up doing another live stream. just not quite sure which one we'll be doing. Rialto. Soldiers now. Hell, it's still skirmish. We can still play around over here. But everyone just tuning in, thank you very much for tuning in. Welcome to the show. If you're not part of the annoying circle family yet, make sure you become. Get that to my face. Shoot, it's skirmish. What's gonna do? Kick me out for inactivity? Hello. Oi, oi. Hi. Oi, oi. Watch point, Gibraltar. Thank you.
Got one.
Dude. Maybe. Nobody cares. Blah, blah, blah.
Why you naked? Yeah, I'm not naked.
I'm just not wearing a shirt.
No, she's not. She's taking her shorts off.
Or who are you? Are you me or Poppy?
Sorry about that, ladies and gentlemen. We had some company. My mother was dropping off our daughter, and she tends to talk highly inappropriately about comments and things, knowing that I'm on here that do not need to be known by the entire world. Well, okay then, soldier. Sorry, folks. Everyone thinks little things are important at the moment. And not the important kind of little things. The non-necessary. No. I like it. I like it very much. The game. Tranquility. Hey, booger butt.
They
smell good? Oh, yeah. Smell like candy.
No, Daddy. It's nummy.
It's not nummy. You don't eat that. It's wax.
No, Daddy. And Mommy.
You put it in the sensi.
It smells nummy.
I know. Two healers, two tanks. Thank you, though, everyone who's still tuning in and has been tuning in. We sure do appreciate all the support y'all are showing. Ooh, it smells like the forest. And it smells delicious. Ooh. Old cypress and frankincense. Ooh, that one smells good too.
It's a mommy. Mommy told Daddy it's a mommy.
I did, baby.
What the?
I did smell
something.
And yes, I had to pick at the nose. He attack. He protect. He distract. Let's do it. Malakalaki.
You know what's mine, right?
Yeah. Mama walked outside, baby girl. Girl. loot box. I think this is what we're going to call it a night for right now, folks, because I'm about to have to go to the gym here in a little bit. Meet up with my buddy. Let's check out the hero gallery real quick. What's that, Mousy? Yeah, that's the one right there. She's a bit pricey. But, yeah, that's her right there. Any and all donations y'all make to us will go towards the purchase of this Mercy, Pink Mercy, for the Breast Cancer Research Foundation. You know, we do need a new skin for her, so we're thinking either Valkyrie or Sigrun. Yeah, but we would like to purchase the, pink one for the Breast Cancer Research Foundation. So y'all keep that in mind if you're thinking about making any donations. That's what it's going to go towards, and we would appreciate any and all that support. You will get your shout out if you do it during the next live stream. If not, hit the comment section below in the videos. Let me know that you donated, and we will give you your shout out. If you haven't already, like, subscribe, follow, and tune in for more. Like I said, we're going to come back later tonight with another video, so I hope you all enjoy, be patient. If you haven't already, subscribe to Facebook and Twitter, and Annoying Circle Gaming on Facebook, and Annoying Circle 1 on Twitter. Keep up to date with what we're going to stream, when we're going to stream, and just to show your fan support. So, as always, I hope you all enjoy the video, and until next time, y'all have a good one.